Hey, what's up, you guys? This is Megadeth Metallica fan, and today we are playing some more Uncharted Drake's Fortune on the Uncharted Nathan Drake collection. I haven't been playing this game for a few days or so now, because I've been wanting to get caught up on some other video games that I previously bought. But now that I'm, you know, starting to get into them and everything, I wanted to get back to playing this game and hopefully getting back to playing some more of the other ones that I got. But anyway, let's just get started on this, see where else we gotta go.
Yep.
Okay, let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
Yeah, I do believe this is part 5, if I'm not mistaken, of the gameplay that I'm playing while that I'm recording. Hopefully this is part 5. I mean, I don't know. I have to go on my YouTube account and see, but like I said, it's been a few days or so since I last started recording on this game, so...
Okay.
If so, I could always go back and, you know, correct that, you know, if I got the it misspelled or miscalculated, whichever one. Everybody makes mistakes now and then. Get over here a little bit more, that way I can see better. Yeah, this game is pretty awesome, to say the least. I would like to be playing a lot more of it, but with me having to work and stuff, you know, it kind of takes away, you know, with the free time that I get, you know, sometimes too, you know. But I can't help it. I mean, I gotta make money or else I can't do this. Okay, then why the hell did I jump all the way over there? She got over there without even getting in the water. She got across the bridge. I didn't even think of that. Doy. Oh well, you live and you learn. Yeah, on the last broadcast.
One of any goons could be up ahead.
On the last gameplay, hang on a second.
Ages ago. Oh my god!
That's holy shit.
Oh, I wish I had my camera. So, what? The Spanish booby trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since a trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think
Shh.
That...
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. We're being watched.
Watched?
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Okay,
pretty much what I was saying was, at the end of the... near the end of the gameplay that I was playing on the last broadcast, see that his friend, Sully, had mysteriously, you know, came out of nowhere, and he looked like he was fine, even though he had been shot or presumed dead. Which I pretty much knew that he probably wasn't dead anyway.
Keep your head down! These guys have laser sights!
Hopefully whatever was chewing on that guy won't be close.
You're mine.
Yeah, the more you play these games, the more used to you get to the gameplay and the buttons you gotta press and everything. You know, I don't think it's any different from any of the other games I've played. Like Grand Theft Auto, for instance, I think you gotta shoot, you know, with the same buttons or whatever. But a little bit of the buttons are different. I will say that. But the gameplay is awesome, and so is the game. And I'm glad I really did get this. I mean, any normal man would have been down on the ground, but, you know, it being a video game, you mean he can't surprise you no one bit. They've left their attack dogs at the gate. Well, I'm just gonna leave that one gun there. I like my AK a lot better. Okay, wait a minute. Yeah, that looks like somebody's head there for a second. Always be prepared when you're in games like this, because you never know what's going to pop out at you. Or who.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir.
They must be holding Sully prisoner.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
Can't be trusted, so he's not a prisoner? He's just leading them on. Pretty sure there's a good explanation for what Sully's been doing. Damn it. Did she move or something? I assume some had to have happened for them to pinpoint us, because I didn't move from my spot, and she had to have done something. Okay. Nope, don't want that gun. I might just have to switch up just for a little bit. Nope.
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Yeah, I know. Me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
My thoughts exactly. Didn't know where he is. What? Oh, shit. Second there, he targeted the bird. Don't want to shoot the bird or the crow.
Oh boy.
That'd be a waste of bullets. Shit. Gotcha. Is that her or somebody else?
Oh, man.
shit. Dumbass, you killed your own men. It's okay, it's one less asshole I gotta shoot. Motherfuckers want to play, let's play. I'm really big on shotguns, but I'll get this one a whirl. Okay, where are you? Where'd you assholes go? I hope. You know, when she was right behind there, I thought she was one of them for a second. She kind of surprised me. See, I wasn't really a big custom on these shotguns or whatever, but I'll just take it, you know, just for the hell of it, because. I don't know, you need the ammo, actually. Not knock. Huh, can't get through there, can we? An idea. So like I've said before, these hints can help you out. On my past broadcasts, man, my past gameplays on this game, these hints can always, you know, help you out. No matter what you're doing. Damn it. But you just gotta make sure you know what you're doing and you don't make the wrong move. Because you make one wrong move, it could be fatal. Depends on where you are. Or where you're trying to go. Go now, this is a dead end. Can't go this way. Getting over there. Unless I got open this thing. Come on, Nate, open it. What the hell? Why you keep dropping it? I keep telling you to open it. Okay, there's definitely something wrong with this door. It doesn't want to stay up no matter what I do. Okay, gotta find another source of approach. Whatever that is. Okay. There's nothing I can use here. It's a dead end on all sides. Okay, this is the part where you gotta use your brains. And you gotta pretty much think your way out. It takes a good little bit to try and, you know, figure out some things, but I know this is probably the way out. I'm probably just gonna have to keep trying to open this thing until it decides to stay open. I don't know. Doesn't matter what I do, it doesn't want to stay open, so we're gonna have to do something. Shoot the barrel. Okay, there's an idea. Whenever you're lost,
nice job.
There's something. Okay, so. Well, if I hadn't known yet, shoot the barrels over there. You know, I forgot all about that. Like I said, I've been playing this game in probably a few days or so, so you kind of forget things. Okay. See, I knew there was something to it, man. So, pretty much we got... Oh, shit. Damn it. They must have picked us out with a sniper rifle or something.
Look out, look out.
Damn it. Okay, so we gotta be quick when we're trying to take that guy down. He's got pretty much what, like a dragon sniper rifle.
Okay.
Kinda like what we got. So we gotta make sure that we're got him. Thank you. Yeah, we had to take out that dragon, those two dragon sniper guys quickly. Because that's pretty powerful gun, and it will put your ass on the ground with one shot. Ah, shit.
That must be the library. Over there.
Well, we're not gonna waltz right in the front door. Let's find another way in. Scope things out.
She worked in this little bar in the Philippines. Oh, man. She had a smile that would melt your heart. Bro, I swear to God, she just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because...
Hey, you shut up, old man. You told us that one a dozen times already.
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory is not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, we'll hurry it up. The boss is waiting here. Hey! Up there!
They just keep coming.
Damn, I didn't mean to shoot her, but she didn't die though. Hopefully Sully does have a good explanation on why he's helping these guys out. Who knows, probably he's trying to save his own ass. I have no idea. We'll find out here soon enough.
You showed up.
Well, looking awfully good for a corpse.
So you brought the girl after all, eh?
The girl?
Hey, if it wasn't for her, you wouldn't be getting rescued right now.
If this is a rescue.
What the hell does that mean?
You gotta admit, Sully, this all looks a little shady.
Yeah.
I mean, you tipping those guys off.
And miraculously showing up alive.
Now, wait a goddamn minute. Roman had a contract out on me. I needed to buy some time. All right, stupid mistake. I didn't realize they'd try and track it.
Sully, we would have been headed home with the treasure by now if you had just for once kept your mouth shut.
And you might have thought of checking for a pulse before running off and leaving me for dead. Look, none of that matters now.
All right, so how is it you're standing here breathing and all, huh?
You are not gonna believe this.
No way. Old Francis took a bullet for you.
Yeah.
I thought this kind of thing only happened in the movies.
Yeah, well, it still hurt like a son of a bitch, I'll tell you that. Anyway, once they realized I wasn't dead, I convinced Roman that they would never find the treasure without me. So I've been trying to mislead him ever since, waiting for you to show up.
Well, where are they now?
Well, they're chasing a little red herring I sent him on the other side of the monastery. Get rid of him. Look. Drake had it all figured out. See, that's the symbol the Spanish used to mark their secret vaults. The treasure is hidden right here in this monastery. Find the symbol,
and we find the vault.
We have everything we need right here. All the clues to take us right to the treasure. We can do this, kid.
All right, you boys aren't gonna get all chummy and leave the girl behind again, are you?
Don't even think about it, Sully. She's got a mean right hook.
I'll keep that in mind. There's more to this room than meets the eye. I'm sure of it.
Something about these statues.
Luke has got to be pointed south. John's got to be pointed east. Matt west. At least that's what it says. Yeah, they're north, huh? Now Mark's gotta be pointed west, and Magic's gotta be pointed north. Okay, let's see. So the angel is Matthew, the bird is John, the goat's Luke, and the other's Mark. Well, if we get confused, we can always come back to this. Let's see. Alrighty then. And the bird is gotta be pointed east.
Okay.
Try checking the diary. Yeah, he's pointing the right way. Okay. Now what did I do that for? Okay.
No, that's not right.
Gotta be pointing south.
Come on, hurry it up. We don't have much time before they realize something's wrong.
Sorry about that, I accidentally touched the wrong button. I apologize for that. If anybody watching, I apologize for that. I didn't mean to touch that button. I don't know why I did that. Accidents happen. Forgive me. Let's see. Wait a minute, I think they all gotta be facing the other way. Sure hope I'm doing this right. Nope, I'm not. Damn. Okay, let's try to do this again. John's got to be facing south. South. Okay. And Matthew's got to be facing north. Facing west. Wait a minute. There's an O there. Same mark. I think this one's gonna be trickier. Okay, so him and him are both facing south. Wait a minute, am I reading that right? Now John's gotta be facing east. So he is having to face the other way. I got that mixed up. Yeah, this game can confuse you, so you gotta be prepared for that. Alright, here we go. Yeah, if you get a little bit confused, don't worry about it. You'll figure it out.
You know, this looks familiar.
Another library?
Huh. What now?
Too dark down here to see anything. Wait a minute.
The inverted torch leads to the land of the dead.
Promising.
I'd say.
Here, let me see that.
Yeah.
Okay. You two sit tight. I'm gonna check things out.
Whoa, wait, no. You're not going out there alone.
Yeah, Roman's men are swarming all over this place.
Yeah, and one person will make a lot less noise than three. Come on, I'll be fine. And you guys will be safe here. They don't even know about this room.
Okay. Take this with you. Leave it on channel 13. They don't use that one. Keep us posted.
All right, you got it. Close this thing back up.
Yeah.
Nate? Be careful.
Come on. I always am. Ah! I did not see that! Ah!
Okay. Always okay. Careful, huh?
Land of the dead. Here we go.
Always careful and gets a bump on the head. What are the odds? Okay. Whoa. It's one hell of a crossing. Let's hope we don't fall. Yep. Whoa, holy shit. Oh, damn. Shit. Damn it. These guys just jump out of nowhere, but you gotta be prepared for that. Always. Wait a minute, why the hell did you switch guns? Didn't want to switch guns. Damn, can't get up there. Now we can. That was funny. Uh-oh. Fire. You gotta watch out for those guys with the lasers, because you may never know, they might have dragon snipes on them, and those things will take you out in a heartbeat.
Okay.
This is over. We're surrounded.
Yeah, with those guys, these guys right here, I mean, you gotta be quick to take them down or else, you know, it's your downfall. Because now they're leveling up their defenses. I mean, they got those lasers now.
Wait, there's something about this.
two bells resound in perfect harmony.
Okay, pretty much what I was saying was, is that, you know, these guys are leveling up to their fences, and first of the game, they don't have, you know, those lasers to worry about, and they don't have those dragon snipers. So pretty much I think that what they're going to do is they're going to keep getting a little bit more difficult throughout the game. I mean, I'm not for sure on that, but I need to keep my eyes open. Two bells.
Yeah, I'm not doing something right.
Need two people there, I think. I think that's what it's trying to get at. I think I had a hint pop up somewhere. An idea. Tried shooting them, and that worked. Like I said before, you gotta always think your way out.
We got all the clues right here.
We can do this, kid.
How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway?
He's over there!
Damn it. Silver belt buckle.
Jeez, these guys are everywhere.
Yeah, they are, all right.
I've got him!
There you are.
This is completely unacceptable.
What do you expect from me, Roman? My men are getting massacred!
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
Ugh, it's not just Drake, goddammit! I'm telling you, this island's cursed!
Enough. Take your sorry mob and go.
Wait, you can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold!
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
We are done here, Mr. Roger.
Die Camel! My dear Jello! Chillen!
Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
It had better be.
Just got here. Just got it. No, we just gotta get over that way, huh? All right, then. Hopefully I'm going the right way. If I'm going the right way or not, but we'll find out. If I'm not, we'll turn around. This has to be a spot, I guess. Where's this lead? For a second there, I thought we were at a dead end. It does pay to look around. I always remember that. Alright, at least we're back outdoors. On the trail of the treasure. See, where we go next? Okay, there's got to be some way of opening this door. Oh well, I'll just climb up this thing. I figured there'd be a way of opening that door, but I guess we gotta get on the other side. Another way. Or, I wonder where the hell this leads to. But I can't go in there. Always make sure to look for vines or whatever you can to try and grab a hold of. This game is a little bit tricky, but once you figure it out, I mean, you got it pretty much narrowed down. Guys love their grenades. Yet, so do I. Yeah, payback's a bitch, ain't it?
I'm just going in circles here.
Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
Think so. Yeah.
All right. Give us a call if you find anything.
Damn it. Got to jump. Okay. I remember. All right. Here we go. Pretty much, if you don't look around before you make your decision, I mean, it kind of makes it a lot more harder to get into the game. Yeah, I think all these things I've probably collected before. Now I'm starting to realize on why I still have the same stuff, and this is pretty much adding to all the stuff that I've got. I thought it was, you know, the amount of stuff that was in the chest or whatever. But pretty much that's the stuff, number of stuff that we collected, so kind of got confused there, but now I know. Should have figured that out before, but. Eh.
That's gotta be it.
How in the hell are we gonna get over there? Aha. Everything likes to fall now. What the hell? No, damn it. Afraid of that. Now I'm gonna have to start all over again from scratch. Shit. No. I pressed the X button to jump, but he didn't jump. Okay, come on. No. Damn, man, you almost jumped clear off that thing. Okay, next time I'm just gonna have to look around for something else. Yeah, I thought I could jump over there, but apparently I can't. This game can fool you with some things, so you gotta be prepared for that as well. It may look like you can get over in some certain areas, but somehow or another, you can't. At which point or another, you gotta think of a different strategy. Okay, that's what we need to aim for. We don't need to try and monkey our way onto those things. Though we were just going to have to grab a hold on one of those things and swing across or whatever. Apparently not. Okay, I see now. I grab my way over there and yep. No, damn it. Thought we had it. Fuck. Why can't we just stay over there where we were? Okay. See, I hate it in some games where you get to some certain point in the area, you know, that you've been trying to reach for a while, and then all of a sudden when you finally get there, you gotta find another way of getting over to another place in the same area and everything. Well, what I'm trying to say is you're trying to find another way of getting over into some other area and everything, and right when you get to the point where you want to be, you have to start all over again from scratch. And that's what I hate about it. But I guess that's what makes, you know, some video games legit. I mean, you want to give the players, you know, a challenge. That I can understand, but you got to give them a break sometime. Okay, so, was it, oh shit, I did not mean to do that. Oh, no, fuck. I will admit that was my fault, I'm sorry. Shit. Come on, please do not let me fuck up again. No. I had to jinx myself, didn't I? I had to open my big fucking mouth. Okay, this time I'm just gonna shut up until I get over there. Then we'll start talking. Thank you. Okay, so now we're back where we were, finally. Yeah, at one point, I did not know that was going to happen, you guys. I'm very sorry. Okay, so we just gotta look around here. Let's see. I'm trying to think my way through this. Let's see, what else is there? I know we cannot drop down below, because we tried that before. There's nothing to grab onto. We're just going to go jump back on that vine, and try and look around first. See if there's another way. Okay. I think I see a way to get over there and get over to that other key. We just gotta get back on that chandelier thing and just jump our way back over to that one side over there. Okay, and jump. Probably won't need the hint on this one, because I pretty much know what I need to do. Fucker. It's okay. We know what we need to do now, so. Everybody remain calm. Yeah, this game is just one big puzzle of its own. Yeah. I know. Okay, we're gonna start over here first. And work our way up. Okay. Pray that we don't miss this one. Okay. There's one. Now let's get over to that other one. I think what it was, I jumped too soon that last time. So, I gotta make sure I don't do that again. What it is I'm just in a hurry. find out what else is going on or whatever. Or at least try and get past this. Okay. Let's see. All right, there we go. See, it's a good thing I did go over there and plan this out. Otherwise, we would have probably just kept jumping to our deaths. Jewel Golden Cross. That's it? What about way out, damn it? Don't tell me we gotta go all the way back. Look around one more time. I pray that there's a way out of here. At least through this. Here somewhere. Doesn't look like it. Damn it. You gotta be joking. Apparently not. Have your fingers crossed, guys, and let's hope we make this jump. Nope, he hit the damn wall. See how we're going to get back over there without something to help guide us. Unless we gotta shoot these things. Nope, that didn't do nothing. Okay, let's just plan this out. There's gotta be something else around here. There usually always is. Let me think.
Well, hello there.
Wait a minute. So there is another way out. Cool. I don't want to go through that all that shit again.
You gotta be kidding.
At least backwards.
Hey, Sully.
I'm here.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah.
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, mama, goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah.
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just gotta get past all these goons without getting noticed.
I'm just glad we don't have to go through all that bullshit again backwards.
Sullivan has escaped. Spread out. Find him.
Thank you.
Steady.
Bless you. Bless you. So much for not getting noticed. Let's just take these fuckers down. I don't care about sneaking by.
Sweet.
Hey, where's that one bastard? Fucking just get my other gun back. Come on out. There you go. Go. Go on. I ain't got all day. Go on. If you wanna go out, go out.
Sweet.
I got it. Hey.
Hey.
I knew you could do it, kid. So what's next?
I don't know. I'm figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though. Wait a second. It's something to do with these symbols.
Oh, man. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up. Sure, we're in the right place.
Hey, the anchor should be okay. That should be down. Snake. Now the crown. Crown seems like it's in. Yeah, it seems like it's in upright condition, the way it's supposed to be. Here we go.
Looks like we're in business. I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
What the hell's that?
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap! Sullivan, are you okay? Sully!
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece. You knocked me on my ass, though.
Yeah, well, you better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here. Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah. What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Which way did we go?
Wait a second. There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
Doesn't look like we can grab onto anything, does it? Nope.
This has got to be good for something.
Probably wasn't the best idea. So we gotta climb it instead. Whoa, what do you think you're doing? Okay, you busted your nuts and you died. Ouch. It's a painful death to stay at the least. There's gotta be some other way of approach here. Okay. Couldn't see that because it's a little bit dark. Something you don't see every day. Okay.
Sully, you read me?
Damn, nothing.
Damn. Oh, God. Yeah, I know what to do. Go again. Okay. Yes. Doesn't tell us anything else new. Alright then. I think I got another idea. Let's pray this works. Okay, that didn't work. He didn't grab onto the damn chain. Man, I saw a chain there. I figured he would grab onto it, but looks like he can't grab onto that one. We're just gonna have to go that one way we were going. Thought maybe I found some other thing. Thought maybe I found something else. I know I'm getting a little too ahead of myself. I mean, what gamer doesn't? Got knocked out by that one. What are the odds? Means I would love to shoot that thing right off the chain. Turns out we cannot do that. Gonna have to think our way across. Okay. Once that one gets through swinging right there, and we go for it. That damn thing. So dark. There's the stairs. There's a hole right there, so I gotta jump. Yeah, good job. Fucking perfect. Whew. wish there was a much better way to get across than having to go through those things. Seems like... Sure, now pray, hope there's a... Yep, there's a gap. Thank God. I'd say if there wasn't a gap, there would be no point in getting across. Is that a chain right there? It's something. Yeah, we can jump across over there. Whoa. Okay.
See if you can find a way to get this gate open. I'll wait here.
I couldn't see that good on what was over there, so I wanted to give it a shot. After we find a way out of here, I'm just going to stop the gameplay right then and there. I've been playing for a little while now, so...
If you can find a way to get this gate open, I'll wait here.
Way. Well, there's an idea.
What the hell?
Damn it. Thought I could jump over there. Okay. Thank you. I wanted him to grab a hold of the fucking rope. Why the fuck did he jump? Getting tired of seeing the same shit over again. Just wanted to get fucking past this, man. Yeah, I heard you the first time. Alright then. There's another way. Wish we would have got shown that in the first damn place. Found a way out. Well, I'm gonna leave this right here, you guys. If you want to see more, you know what to do. Make sure to follow me on here and like this video or whatever, and as always, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.